Deno 140 is out and we are making significant steps towards building the best tool possible for all your development needs. Here are 5 of the most interesting updates from this release you really need to know. If this is your first time hearing about it, Deno is a modern, secure, zero-config JavaScript runtime that comes packed with a powerful toolchain, native TypeScript support, and built-in cloud primitives like KV, Qs, or cron. On top of all this, Deno offers a handful of other helpful tools aimed to simplify your dev experience and help you build better products faster. First on the list, we are introducing the Temporal API, which is designed to address some of the shortcomings and complexities associated with the existing data object in JavaScript. This is actively implemented by all major JavaScript engines already, and starting today, you can use it in Deno with the unstable temporal flag. Note that we are planning to stabilize this implementation in the upcoming 2.0 version, but we'll discuss more about this future major release in a second. Next, Deno now supports the TC39 Stage 3 Decorators proposal, which will soon be implemented in all browsers. As a quick FYI, decorators are special functions that modify or add functionalities to JavaScript classes. TC39 has been iterating on this specification for over 5 years, but in the meantime, this feature was widely adopted in the ecosystem since it opens up a wide range of options and possibilities. Starting with 1.40, Deno supports the filename and directory name properties. These ones mirror the established CommonJS module system behavior, where filename provides the path to the current module file, while directory name provides the path to the directory containing the current module file. We are also simplifying imports in Deno.js by cleaning up the syntax for subpath exports. As we gear up for Deno 2, we are committed to refining the runtime while ensuring a smooth transition from Deno 1. While most Deno 1 code will remain compatible, we are streamlining certain APIs for the platform's long-term health. We have an entire list of deprecated, stabilized, and removed features you can check in the article linked in the description. Finally, we are continuing our work towards full Node.js interoperability, and the list of available built-in Node APIs is growing with each release. If you want to find out more about what Deno has to offer, you can check one of these videos next. Until next time, thank you for watching.